the idea is simple. We speak to our partners and we ask them what are the challenges. And then we go out and we screen the startups that apply to solve those challenges. We had over 1,400 startups applying. There will be around 90 which will be accepted to the GVA2 to join and to explore the opportunity of piloting and then ideally commercial agreements later on.